The Padres and Mets are kicking off a three-game series in San Diego, and we have our expert MLB handicapper, Ross Benjamin, on the line to share his winning picks for us for this matchup. Ross, coming off a winning Sunday, what do you say we keep that train rolling today?
Oh, I couldn't. I don't have any objection to that, Matt.
All right. Well, I didn't think you would. Now let's get going here with the Padres looking to keep their train rolling after a surprising 7-1 win last night against Pittsburgh. They'll look to do so to behind Andrew Kashner tonight, who has a 2-8 record on the year, but a very acceptable ERA of 3. The Mets counter with ace in the making, Jacob deGrom, who is on fire lately. However, he does struggle when away from Citi Field. Now, even with a road ERA over 6, I still have not lost faith in him yet, as this number only really represents 2 bad outings for him. Having said that, I'm leaning towards the under a little bit tonight with Kashner's 2.42 earned run at home and stellar 1.86 at night games compared to an ERA over 3 during the day. But Ross, what play are you looking to make tonight on this one?
Well, unfortunately, the Mets have seen DeGrom struggle a bit on the road, as you alluded to. I mean, he's been terrific in his last 3 starts. 1.27 ERA, 0.61 whip, striking out 26 and walking 1. That qualifies as excellent form. But, however, as Matt touched upon, he's struggled on the road, 6.75 ERA, and he's been plagued by the long ball as he's allowed 6 home runs in just 16 innings pitched in those outings. And the Padres' Andrew Kashner, tough luck pitcher to say the least, 2-8 in his team starts. And as Matt touched upon as well, with a stellar 3.00 ERA, 1 career start versus the Mets, came last season at Citi Field, less than impressive, 6 innings of work. He allowed 4 earned runs and 8 hits. The Mets had gone over the total in 6 of their last 8. The Padres 4-0-1 over the total in their last 5, 31-20-1 over the total in their 52 games in 2015. Small lean for me here, Matt, because of the low number, I'm going to go with the Mets and Padres over 6.5.
All right, Ross, going head-to-head with me today with his free pick, expecting this total to go over the posted line of 6.5. Thanks for that pick, Ross. Very compelling. I may have to rethink my play this afternoon. Remember, folks, for those daily picks, keep coming back every day here at sportsbookreview.com.